massive diversion. I'm like, I just want to do it. But I did it, came out. Got football tonight. And let's see what happens. I'll get back to the car and that'll probably be empty because it'll be all on the floor. Yeah, so it's out, nice walk about. It's nice because the sun's out. Three other cars here. Hello. Just nice. We've got a holiday coming up in May. So it's passport arrived. Cousin's wedding in Ireland. I've never been to Ireland. I've always wanted to go to Ireland. So now we got an excuse to go. So yeah, that'll be quite good. Sophie's first time on a plane. Bloody water, I've gone and have nothing left. It's only a short flight, so it should be alright. I'm hoping she'll just sleep for it. Because we went on the train for the first time a couple weekends ago with my sister and her kids. We only went 10 minutes up the road on the train, and she was fine. So, should be alright. And then all of a sudden I realised it was a bird. Stupid, really. Are you awake?
Yeah.
Of course she is. She's always awake. She never sleeps. There's a boat, speedboat out there, too. There is a ship out there somewhere. Speak to you.